Lucroy is in there, and Matt Bowman all set to work, and Dion, strike one called. Lucroy at 302, 11 home runs for Jonathan. Ready and deals again. Lucroy hit it foul, and it's two strikes and nothing on him. He has faced Bowman once previously without a hit. Home run at last night's game, number 11 for him. Two strikes. Sets again. Here it is, and Lucroy fouled it. Tough pitch, trying to hit that one to right field all the way. Lucroy is a pinch hitter, 0 for 4. Lucroy smash foul past third. That was off speed. He got out in front of it and hit it foul. Pass Peralta. Still nothing in two on Lucroy. Ramon Flores scheduled next. Now the pitch. Down low and away. Ball one and strike two. Sinking fastball just off the outside corner. Luke stepping out, now back in there. Carter at second. Newman Hyatt at first. And Lucroy is stepping out. Bowman taking too much time, and Lucroy stepped out on him. Outfield pretty deep, slightly to right. One and two, and he's ready. Here it is. It's inside on Lucroy. Two and two on Jonathan. Brewers trying to come from behind. They need two to tie. Lucroy representing the go-ahead run. If indeed it could happen. Ball two and strike two. Now the pitch. Swing and a bouncer hit to short. Could be two to second one, and the relay in time for a double play, and the inning is over. He hit it right at Diaz. And they turned it. So Bowman does the job.